All right, so Gab and I got our snacks, got sunscreened up, and we are now here in Melbourne for the Australian Open. I think it's day 8. It's January 22nd. We're gonna enter now. You walk around the whole place and you can go into the Hisense Arena, but you can't go to Margaret Court and Rod Laver. We do have a Rod Laver court ticket for tonight. Pretty much all the matches, juniors and the doubles and everything is all over now. So we're just gonna go to City for some boba and then come back for our Rod Laver ticket tonight. Next time. The men's singles at night lasted like 3 hours. It was a very intense game, a lot of advantage and tie break. And then now we're walking back and we have this very beautiful view of the skyline. And there's a bunch of seagulls coming flying overhead. You can kind of see them. Look. Yeah, look at the seagulls.
Oh, look at stars.
I know, I was trying to like get a picture with them. That's awesome. So all these seagulls flying around and I want to get a picture of the skyline. So pretty! Anyway, had a really, really great day. Very long, very hot. Spent too much money, but enjoyed it. And hopefully this vlog will turn out okay. I don't know if I got enough clips. It's been a while since I made a vlog. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you like it, you enjoy it. And hopefully we'll see more vlogs from me in the future.